Keep it up, yeah. With home innovations. Keep it up with home innovations. Keep it up with home innovations. Keep it up with home innovations.
Stay tuned. Hey, Friday, come get the news.
Yeah.
Miss Handy keeping you in tune.
Aye.
About what's going on in school.
Aye.
Homes Elementary, we going up. Knowledge is power, can't get enough.
Woo.
Once the beat drop, then you know it's us.
Aye.
Go ahead, Miss Handy, let them know what's up.
Yeah, yeah.
Keep it up with Homes Innovations. Keep it up with Homes Innovations. Keep it up with Homes Innovations. Keep it up.
Hello everyone and welcome to Town Hall News with Miss Handy. Let's get started with our star chant.
At the Homes Innovation School, I reach for the stars. I am a scholar. What does that mean? I meet the high expectation for academic excellence. I am tenacious. What does that mean? I persevere through all challenges in my path to excellence. I am an advocate. What does that mean? I speak up for myself and take responsibilities for my learning. I am respectful. What does that mean? I value myself and my relationship with others. I fight for social justice. What does that mean? I work for equality and fairness in my community. At the Homes Innovation School, we are all stars.
Now let's get into some announcements. Parents, be on the lookout for a special card coming your way. If you follow the instructions inside of the card, you'll be entered in to win a prize. If your child will not be returning to a Boston public school and you have a BPS Chromebook, you must return the Chromebook with the charger. Our school, The Homes, will be open on Thursday, June 18th from 12 p.m. to 3 p.m. to collect all BPS Chromebooks. Moving on ceremonies will be taking place for K-2 and 5th grade students on June 22nd. K-2 students, their ceremony will happen at 10 a.m. and the 5th grade students, their ceremony will happen at 12 p.m. All right. That is it for our announcements. Now, we have a special presentation from some students at our school. Take a look.
Place it down right here. Then I put the other one right here. And pause so I can glue it. And here is the result. And that is the shirt I use. And this is the result of the mask. And that is all for the mask. Bye!
job on your SJTU projects, everyone. Now let's announce our shooting stars for the week. The following students from 203 are earning a star for scholarship and tenacity for completing their third ELA interim. Gabriana, David, Charlotte, Ediani, Madison, and Stanley. Kaylin from 302 is earning a star for scholarship for logging on to Zoom at his doctor's appointment because he didn't want to miss a class. Liz is earning a star for tenacity for showing effort and completing her assignment. The following students in 307 are earning a star for scholarship and tenacity for presenting and completing their SJTU PSAs. Anthony, Alana S., Lucia, Armani, Michaela, Isaiah, Jaden, and Alana R. Congratulations, stars, and keep up the great work. On the count of three, let's give them all a shooting star. 1, 2, 3, shooting star. Wow, congratulations, guys. We now have a special announcement from Yari Sellis in room 104 and Paula in 301. Take a look.
My favorite book is Bear and Squirrel Are Friends.
The other squirrels asked, why are you hanging around with the bear? He'll eat you up for a midnight snack. Squirrel said, don't be silly, bear is my friend. The other bear said, squirrel would make a good midnight snack. Bear said, that's ridiculous, squirrel is my friend. Why is this book your favorite?
Because it teaches me that I can be friends with anywhere, anyone, no matter how they look or where they're from. It doesn't matter.
I think you guys should read books while you're at home, just like we did in school, because you can learn new things and it's fun. Stay safe and keep reading.
Thank you, Paula and Yari Sellis, for that message. Make sure you all keep reading. All right, it's now time to announce our Star Teacher of the Week. This week's star teacher shares their talent and creativity both in and out of the classroom. They are not one to brag, but they bring so much to the table. They have gone above and beyond for their students during remote learning by delivering materials, being relentless in finding resources, and being a support system. On top of this, they created a song to celebrate their students' accomplishments this year. We thank you, our star teacher this week, Miss Grant!
You're a shining star, no matter who you are. Shining bright to see, what you can truly be, what you can truly be.
Congratulations, Miss Grant, and we sincerely thank you for all that you do. And we hope to hear more songs in the future. All right, it's that time where Town Hall ends and we get down and dance. So stand up, get your stretches going, because it's time to dance.
I like to move and move it. the floor, dancing till your feet are sore. Party hardest like it's Mardi Gras, cause that's what life is for. And we don't party hardly, we just party hard. And not because we bored, we party cause we born a party. We gon' move our bodies with our hands in the air and wave them all around like we just don't care. Yeah,
and you know what's going down. Physically, physically, physically around.
I like to move and move it. I like to move and move it. I like to move and move it. We like to move it. I like to move and move it. She like to move and move it. We like to move and move it. We like to move it. Party ain't done. Party ain't done. Party this body got started like one. It just begun. Big action. Pump up the volume. Speaker blast done. Shake up the ground. Shake up the ground. Shake like an earthquake. Quake up the ground. Play to make a sound. Play to make a sound. Play to make a, say to make a, say to make a sound. So I can do my little dance. Do my little dance. Do my little, do my little, do my little dance. Answer my pants. Got answer my pants. Answer my, answer my, answer my pants. That's why.
Keep on doing.
Yes, that's why.
Keep on doing.
Yes, that's why.
Keep on doing, doing what I'm doing, y'all.
First name Mudo, last name Mudo. Here's how you spell it, M-O-T-O, M-O-T-O. When I step in, all the girls want a photo. You know, hey, yo. I'm more than Mudo in the house. I'm about to turn it out. And you know what's going down. I'm physically, physically, physically around.
I like to move and move it. I like to move and move it. I like to move and move it. We like to move it. I like to move and move it. She like to move and move it. We like to move and move it. We like to move it. I like to body, body. He like to body, body. They like to body, body. We like to party. She like to shake it, shake it. She like to shake it, shake it. He like to shake it, yeah. Somebody say ho. Say ho, ho. Back it up, back it up, back it up, back it up, back it up. Yo, somebody say yeah. Say yeah, yeah. Back it up, back it up, back it up, back it up, back it up. Back it up. Back it up, 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 back it up. Give me room, give me room, give me room, car. I like to move and move it. I like to move and move it. I like to move and move it. We like to move. She like to shake it, shake it. She like to shake it, shake it. She like to shake it, shake it. Yeah, shake it, girl. We like to party, party. We like to party, party. We like to party, party. We like to. We like to move and move it. He like to move and move it. They like to move and move it. Move it, move it, move it, move it, move it. I like to move.